Good riddance. That's the end of Apollo. I shall not abide the footfall of a blasphemous wanderer. A dead heretic. Always good news.
Stop!
Begging won't change anything. You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing, no trial is required. For theft of food, for hindering a sworn overseer of the Abbey in his duties, death.
Huh?
No one! Hello? Someone there.
Well done.
Who's there?
Someone brought down the cursed leader of the Howlers.
That word from the High Overseer.
Paolo, I take it off the board.
No, they did that. Is that Paolo? This is unexpected. Do you have any idea the good you've done? With Paolo out of the way, I've got big plans for Kanaka.
I've heard about you and your ambitions, Vice Overseer Burn. But for me, this was a means to an end. Does the Abbey remember its friends?
Yes, we do. And our enemies. What is it you want?
I need to get into Aramis Stilton's home.
Now that's a curious thing to want. There's something very wrong with Stilton's house. It's actually a great concern to me.
I need to know what happened there. Help me, and you'll benefit again.
Thanks to the Duke, we've lost our proper place here in Karnaca. And we've been fighting just to hold the streets against the heretic Paolo. But you stopped his black heart for me. And for that, I'll give you what you want.
I'm listening.
Interrogating one of the Howlers? We learned that some of them knew how to open up the Jindosh lock and enter Aramis Stilton's home. Probably just Paolo and a trusted few. What you're looking for is probably connected to why the Duke had Kieran Jindosh seal up Stilton's home.
All right, then. This might be the most worthwhile visit I've ever paid to the Abbey. I'll remember your help, Vice Overseer Burn.
As will I, Assassin. Take our friend here away. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Who opened
Stilton's
this door?
Stilton's house is cursed. Look after yourself. No good comes from putting aside the strictures. Only madness and death. Remember that.
Huh? Recite the strictures every night. I find it's the best way to keep pure.
Come on in.
looks like.
Come in, my friend. I like my friend.
Even the familiar parts of the city are starting to feel dodgy. That's no way to live. Who's running around over there?
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go. The information was correct. Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold, about the empire I'd someday rule. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne, and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, my mother's murder, and all that happened at the Hound Pits pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's life and get my father back. This house holds Delilah's secrets. She pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't stop her breath. I'm going to find out how she did these things. The next time someone shoves a sword through her heart, it'll be me, and I expect her to die. That's strange. I feel drained by this place. Even the air feels off. Could that be Stilton? When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, the house goes to rot.
getting away.
Collect yourself, Mr. Stilton.
Grotesque.
Yes, you.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The dukes in our circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Let them see it. The others can't. Can they? That sound is funny. Theo? Where are you, my friend? I must speak to you. Let's have tea in the kitchen.
The Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
On the door, Captain Winterbottom.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook now, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton yet. I'm kicked out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, she's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
At least I'm wasn't in a good part of town now. Mr. Stilton's given away another set of silverware. The Malays and their families have no idea how much he does for them.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Stop! Stop! What's going on here? Help!
Oh, no.
Leave me alone!
Thank you. I think something moved.
Change in the present based on what I do here tonight. Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
Thank you. have a look over there.
Did I imagine that? No.
What is it that was? What?